When traveling down south to your next vacation destination, don't hesitate to drop by Paseo de Santa Rosa and enter a whole floor that will make you turn totally Japanese.
My boss, matagal lang planning yung meron. Gusto ko open ng resto. Expense meron about restaurant. Pagka yung resto meron Japanese food, Chinese, tsaka French, meron nun talaga. That way, gusto ko open ng restaurant. This restaurant making welcome to Japanese. Local staff talaga, local family. That way, decorate local style, haro-haro talaga. Including children, kids. We provide about Japanese pancake, taiyaki, and takoyaki. This one for the kids. Also popcorn and cotton candy. This one also give to children.
Here, Ryuma brings Japan to the Philippines. From their authentic dishes, merchandise, to the ambiance of each of their several interesting dining areas.
This one was a Japanese style. Almost Japanese food making to here. For the Chinese food, ramen area. Another unit also. Grilling, all we have using to robot. Japanese grocery on the baby show. Japanese costume order. Order to sushi, baking to sushi all. This one, all haro haro, sushi and sashimi. Almost all Japanese. Noodles is including sushi and sashimi. Shabu shabu also, Japanese style. We have here in Philippines barbecue, yakitori or kushi. Chinese food including ramen, especially tempura, very favorite in Philippines. Suri chef, all Japanese, different technique using, and then Chinese food and noodles. One chief cook also from Paganani Kimura. Japanese food, Ganito, Mr. Sugiyama, and grill side, Mr. Suda.
The most authentic and festive quality Japanese dishes served in one whole floor full of surprises. So get ready to spend more than just your mealtime hours to fully enjoy the food, the place, and of course, the total experience. This is Janina Chan reporting for RPN Spotlight.